away by Talen Horton Tucker. Behind the back, stay alive, jammed at home.
Showtime! And the Wolverines are putting on a show for the big crowd tonight.
Talen Horton Tucker right on the three-point line. Spin move, goes baseline, pulls up, switches hands, and hits it.
Look at Talen Horton Tucker. What a beautiful spin move, Jimmy. So quick with the basketball.
Miles Baker backs off of the basketball, picks up the double team, had it taken away by THT. He's all by himself. One on three, it doesn't make any difference. He puts it in.
But now with him, one on three, doesn't make a difference. He has such great body control, such great ball control.
Simeon has the basketball with a chance to take the lead. Talen Horton Tucker, player of the year, showing you why.
And we have a fourth quarter now. Watch Talen Horton Tucker. One, two, three. Orange jersey goes all the way around them for the layup.
Talen Horton Tucker. Sunday afternoon, the senior led the Wolverines to their third straight city title with a victory over Orr. Tucker scored 23 points, pulled in 10 rebounds, and executed 5 blocks. Congratulations to the Simeon Wolverines.
Holding that trophy in your hand, how does it feel? Just let me know.
I'm holding it tight. It's our last one. Yeah, I'm happy about it. Very.
View this program anytime, on demand, by selecting Get Local and choosing CN100. For Xfinity X1 customers, scroll over to Xfinity Services and select Get Local, or simply say Get Local into your voice remote.